Home remedies for flu. The flu can cause a lot of misery, from fever and cough to sore throat, nasal congestion, aches, and chills. But there are natural remedies to feel better. Prescription antiviral drugs may ease symptoms of the flu when taken shortly after you get sick. In many cases, however, simple home remedies for flu may be all you need for relief of mild to moderate flu symptoms. Here are 10 natural remedies for the flu. 1. Drink plenty of fluids. The flu can leave you dehydrated, especially if you need to vomit or you have diarrhea. So be sure to drink enough fluids. Water is fine, so are fruit juices and electrolyte beverages. Stay away from caffeinated drinks, because caffeine is a diuretic. Herbal tea with honey can soothe a sore throat. If you feel nauseated, try taking small sips of liquids, because if you drink too much it might cause you to throw up. How can you be sure you're getting enough fluids? Your urine should be pale yellow, almost colorless. 2. Fresh chicken soup. For generations, caring parents have been serving chicken soup to kids with colds and flu. A study published in the journal Chest showed that chicken soup may help with symptoms of upper respiratory tract infections like the flu. When you lean over a bowl of hot chicken soup and the vapor gets up your nose, you feel better already. 3. Take plenty of rest. Listen to your body. If it's telling you not to exercise, don't. If it's urging you to spend all day in bed, do so. Don't press on with work or daily chores even in the face of severe cold or flu symptoms. Give your body time and rest to fight the infection. Sleep well, don't skip it. Sleep is important for your body and immune system to recover. 4. Humidify. Breathing moist air helps ease nasal congestion and sore throat pain. One good strategy is to indulge in a steamy shower several times a day, or just turn on the shower and sit in the bathroom for a few minutes, inhaling the steam. Another is to use a steam vaporizer or a humidifier. Clean it often to make sure it's free of mold and mildew. 5. Make a tent. Need a quick way to open clogged airways? Bring a pot of water to a boil and remove it from the heat. Drape a towel over your head, close your eyes, and lean over the water under the tent, breathing deeply through your nose for 30 seconds. Add a drop or two of peppermint or eucalyptus oil to the water for extra phlegm-busting power. Repeat this as often as necessary to ease congestion. 6. Try a warm compress. On the forehead and nose, a warm cloth is a great way to relieve headache or sinus pain. 7. Be a sucker. Cough drops, throat lozenges, and hard candy can be surprisingly effective at easing a cough or sore throat. Some doctors swear by lozenges containing slippery elm. Others recommend zinc lozenges to help shorten cold symptoms. 8. Swish and spit. Gargling with salt water helps get rid of the thick mucus that can collect at the back of the throat, especially after you've been lying down. It can also help ease stuffy ears. 9. Try nasal irrigation. To ease stuffiness and post-nasal drip, and perhaps cut the risk of getting a sinus infection, some doctors recommend nasal irrigation. You pour salt water into one nostril and let it run out the other, clearing out your nasal passages. You can buy pre-made saline solution or make it by mixing salt and lukewarm sterile or distilled water. 10. Line up a caregiver. A caregiver can't lower your temperature or cure a sore throat, but having someone to tuck you into bed and bring you fluids is very comforting. If a friend or family member offers to help, even if it's only to stop by and check in on you, count your blessings, and take them up on it. If the flu symptoms are not easing up after a few days, or you still have a high fever or you can't breathe properly, consult your doctor. Do you have any questions, experiences or remedies yourself you want to share? Please submit them in the comments under this video. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe for more fast natural remedies.